All right, I'm back.
Material baubles we find along the way are yours to keep.
In for a penny, in for a pound, I suppose.
A simple ward bars the way. Allow me to dispel it with a mere thought. Child's play.
I can sense your ambition.
What in Grimblethorpe's name was that? Did you hear that?
Oh, no puzzles.
From here, the way is blocked. There must be a way to proceed, but damned if I can find it.
Don't worry, I'm an expert at getting into temples. People pay pretty good coin to deal with annoying priests.
What? A puzzle?
Hell yeah, baby! Every good bunker crawl has puzzles!
Yeah, Val, puzzles are as much a part of the game as tramps.
Ah, secret clue area! Boom! Hitting stuff always works.
See? You can hit stuff and solve puzzles. That's why B&B is the best game ever!
What are those? What kind of ring do I have currently? Oh, I have a legendary. The glove one or dungeon effects are increased.
Damaging the stones activates them somehow. I suppose. Try damaging them more? Perhaps in some kind of sequence.
No, there's only this one. Not really any others. Oh. There are others. God, I wasn't supposed to remember all of this. There is like last one, right? First is this one, I guess. And this one. Then that one, like with T or whatever. Up.
Boy, wizard. This door doesn't look like the bash downable sort. Any ideas?
My must I do all the thinking, you numbskull? Fine, I'm on my way. These are arcane rocks. Simple but effective. Some of the creatures nearby must have taken the keys, drawn as they are to magical energies. Well, don't just stand there.
Right, I'll get to work. You just stand here and look. Wizard.
Yeah. Perfectly. I'll drink when I will finally get the last slot.
Of true power. It is but one step away.
Strike the lure.
There's a marble close by. Crack it open.
I can finally open these things. Stupid barriers and whatnot. Oh, wait a minute, there are more keys. Well, that is unfortunate. I thought there would be only one.
Well, go on then. You didn't get those keys for nothing.
Yeah.
Sanctum. I'll stay here until I know it's safe.
You're an ass.
Good luck.
Suit yourself. Coward's coin spends good as any other.
I am the Lord of all dread. The Lord of Age. The silence of the dead. The Lord of all age. I am the final breath. The cockerel's third cry. The restless dream of death. The maggot of the fly.
This fellow is a useless enigmatic, isn't he? Who's there? Show yourself, fiend!
All who stand before me. You're lain low. All who stand beside me are raised high. Join me or perish.
Coil once again. Let's go for
this. This is natural for me. I'm unaccustomed to power, but it need not be so. You need not face that dark gate. Eternity is within your grasp. If you will, but join me. I can free you from the shackles of pain. Free from fear. Free from Lorheim's own grasp.
C for effort. C minus.
This way.
To miss. Wait for me.
Of course.
Power can be yours for a price.
That is what we came here for. Very well. How much?
Serve me forever.
Ah. And how much power are we talking about?
You can't be serious.
Just making sure we're considering all our options.
Enter.
Ah, a portal. I should have...
Welcome to the Shrine of the Tempest.
This space seems to be used for a summoning ritual. I can activate it, but I don't know what will appear once the ritual is complete. Let me know when you're ready to begin, and be careful. There are dark forces at work here.
Yeah, sure, let's go. We'll kill them all.
Whatever shows up, they'll wish they hadn't. I'm ready.
Very well. I shall begin the ritual incantation.
Yeah, can you go a bit faster, buddy? That would be pretty cool.
Remember this day, mortals, when you were offered power and chose death.
Oh, I think I left my cauldron bubbling. I'll see to that. You take care of things here. I believe in you.
Sure.
Bad luck or bad choices, dead all the same. It's for cowards to kill.
You don't say, buddy. It's sus.
You see,
oh, just like shoot.
As for the ritual, it seems it summons a sacrifice and produces a spell from their essence. You may keep the spell. I'm far more intrigued by this ritual. I believe this was but the start of a much larger ritual. I can perform the summoning again, but the foes will be more powerful, as will the finished spell. Let me know when you're ready to face this next challenge. In the meantime, I'll open a portal to make our comings and goings a bit smoother.
Oh, yeah, that was all. That wasn't a spell. Yeah, sure.
Are you prepared for the next phase of the ritual?
Let's go.
This should prove more challenging than last time.
Yeah, for them. Let's get this over with.
Very well. Steel yourself, mortal. I shall begin the summoning.
Let's snap them.
Does your hubris know no bounds?
I knew it would be cold.
Regret it. Get up over here!
Lightning!
this would be harder. But I'm doing a really great work.
All that's left is to offer your life essence and complete the ritual. Pack your little trinket and come see me when you're ready for another trial. Something tells me this is just the beginning of something dark.
We just got even worse spell. Where does this list go? Over here, the portal is over there. Brad who sell my stuff, maybe check for the quests. Elect, you can just go back to the main quest. This is where.
Can't wait to barbecue some bastards. Strange bedfellows and all that.
Why the lich dead? Whatever.
Once more. The ritual awaits. The ritual gets more treacherous each time.
Okay, so what is tougher than the coiled ones? Oh. I don't know, we'll see.
Yeah, yeah, heard you the first time. Enough talk.
We shall see soon enough. Prepare.
Oops, sorry. Patch my mic.
You are an arrogant pest, aren't you?
Wait.
You hear of the blood warrior?
Just zombies. Is this a joke?
Yes, it is.
Oh yeah, now it's gold, so it's a combination.
Are you stupid enough to mess with me?
More, come. It's the first thing I make.
Gather your trite reward, but do not tarry. The Dreadlord's presence grows stronger. I fear you will confront him directly next time. Speak with me when you think you're ready. It's time to face the Dread Lord. It has all led to this. Are you ready?
Yeah, sure.
Never met a lord I couldn't kill. Bring him here.
I shall begin the summoning then. Good luck.
Yeah. We got this.
If you insist on being a nuisance, you leave me no choice. I suggest you pray now, for there are no gods in the darkness you will soon occupy.
Ooh, I never get tired of that!
You've done it! The Dread Lord defeated! And now the altar, the life essence! Such power! Take it, hero. You have earned it for yourself. As for the Dread Lord, I sense him even now, licking his wounds, gathering his strength anew. He may need to be struck down again. Speak with me when you wish to face him.
Seriously? Well, this sucks. BRB.